A really popular colour scheme for Skaven is the bright red armour of Clan Mors, and today we're going to show you how to do that. Now for this you'll need a base coat of Mephiston Red, then you need to pick out any details you want in bronze using Balthazar Gold. After that we're going to shade all the armour with Agrax Earthshade and then highlight the red using Evilson Scarlet and the bronze using Sycorax Bronze. After that if you want to add a little bit of weathering then you need Nihilac Oxide. But we're going to start out with Mephiston Red, which I'm going to be applying with a medium layer brush. And you can see my Storm Vermin miniature, which I've got for an example here. I've undercoated with Mournfang Brown Spray, which is a perfect undercoat colour for Skaven miniatures. But once you've got your paint thinned down and ready to about that kind of consistency, all you've got to do is make sure your brush isn't overloaded and just start picking out any of the armour panels that you want in this colour with two thin coats. Once you've finished base coating the red, you're now ready to pick out some details using Balthazar Gold, and you can do as much or as little here as you like. You could paint some whole panels like I'm doing just here, or you could just paint the spikes. It's really up to you how much of this you do. With those base colours now applied, we're ready to shade all the armour with Agrax Earthshade applied with a medium layer brush. Once the shade is dry, we're ready to begin highlighting. Starting out with Evilson Scarlet for all the red armour plates, what you want to do is just paint a thin line of this colour along all the edges of these details. And then highlight all the bronze details using Sycorax Bronze, following the exact same method. And with that done, if you want to add a small amount of weathering to the bronze, you can add some small bits of Nihilac Oxide for some verdigris, and you just need to paint really small amounts into some of the recesses of the bronze details. And there we are, this Storm Vermin's armour is complete. A really simple method, but it looks really nice as well. So I hope you guys have enjoyed that one, and I hope you have fun painting your Skaven too, and we'll see you all again very soon.